Researchers at the Arizona Health Sciences Center are discovering that the root of the turmeric plant, used for centuries in cooking and in Ayurvedic medicine, is effective against some inflammatory diseases.
Turmeric is a spice that's used, it's what causes curries to be orange, and it's traditionally used a lot in Indian cooking. But it's also used traditionally in Indian medical systems, and it's used specifically for inflammatory things like colds, sore throats, and arthritis.
Dr. Janet Funk is a clinical endocrinologist at the University of Arizona College of Medicine. With support from the National Institutes of Health, she studied turmeric to see if it is useful in treating arthritis. In her lab, she found that it prevented arthritis by blocking an inflammatory response in the body.
And turmeric attacks something early on. We know that this same pathway is important in a lot of other diseases.
Dr. Funk recently teamed with Dr. Leslie Ritter, coordinator for the Stroke Center at University Medical Center, to see if turmeric might help stroke patients. Their research has shown that turmeric can reduce the inflammation that complicates the effects of stroke and may even be preventative. Are more curries in order, or turmeric supplements?
As we know, in laboratory models it works very well, but still, there's no clinical trials with people showing that they work and that they're safe. Turmeric that we buy at the grocery store and that we use in cooking is basically comes from the turmeric rhizome, and they dry it and grind it up. And that's turmeric powder that you buy in the spice section of the grocery store. When you go to the store to buy turmeric as a dietary supplement, it comes in a pill form, and it's not just the dried rhizome put in a pill, rather, instead, they take the dried rhizome, they extract it with various chemicals to get just a small part of it, so that one pill, one dietary supplement pill of turmeric is usually equal to this much of the dried powder. So it's very, what you buy is very different than what you use in cooking. These are just different capsules that we've opened up, and we've looked at them to see what they're composed of. And just looking at their colors, you can see that they're not all the same. And when you go to the health food store, you can't really tell. There's not enough information given to you to figure out what's in a given capsule, because that's just the way they're regulated.
In their lab, Dr. Funk and Dr. Ritter use turmeric extracts that are isolated and prepared specifically for them, so they know exactly what they are testing, what works, and how. Additional research and clinical trials in the future may prove that turmeric is an effective therapy for many of our ills.